650 southbound manifest on the Pittsburgh sub, Grandview, Missouri, Main Street. And we have a signal for northbound. And here's our northbound, which looks like a grain. Awesome, K5LA. Grain empty. This was a 2x0 northbound grain empty on the Pittsburgh sub, Grandview, Missouri at Main Street. you guys can see, I'm on the Pittsburgh sub in Grandview at Main Street. And we have a southbound KCS. Manifest 2x1 with KCS 4006 on the end, Grandview, Missouri, Pittsburgh sub.
Yeah.
operating at the diamond across the manifest KC to Venus, Illinois. Miles working on the tracks. Was the manifest Kansas City to Venus, Illinois, going through eastbound on the Mexico sub in Independence, Missouri, and I'm out. Cut the lights on.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
Ultimate fail. After a crew change is finally on the move northbound.
579.
Former Greg goes 45-34. Engines on the point. Shorty. That was a northbound 6x0. I believe it was a manifest, but it could have been a grain. I'll have to look back and rewind. On the Pittsburgh sub, 23rd in Kansas City, Missouri. Y'all know where I'm at. Grandview, Missouri, Main Street, Pittsburgh sub. Got a southbound loaded coal coming with you know what on the point. Lacine, Kansas load, so this train is not going that far. It'll probably be back later today or tomorrow. Wait, this is a tier 4. Wow, listen at that sound. And that was a 2x1 southbound loaded coal. Another southbound. Manifest looks like. Got an awesome K5 LA. ACS off. That was a 5x1 southbound KCS manifest on the Pittsburgh sub, Main Street, Grandview, Missouri.